In Ecuador, prosthetic devices have been too expensive for many people. BYU engineering and nursing students work with a local clinic to create inexpensive, sustainable prosthetics, putting independence back within reach. Because a Christ-centered education means not only learning a concept, but applying what you learn in a Christ-like way. Brigham Young University, for the benefit of the world.